Hey, Monique, can you hear me? Yeah, that was quite interesting. My whole laptop locked up. That was really weird. I couldn't do anything. Sorry about that, everyone. Dang. I never had my laptop lock up like that. Yeah, I know it happens. I'm working on figuring out how to get a desktop built. For us to upgrade to the next level, to be able to stream multiple cameras, record multiple cameras, I need to get a desktop built for it. Yeah, I don't think anyone else has seen it yet. We were up over 70 viewers. But we'll get some of them back. All right, I was a little bit behind on the scoring there because of what happened, but Albert took that one. All right, so Albert will be staying at the table. And Lisa will let me know it's Mike, right? All right, Mike will be coming up. We're down to three players. Yeah, we've got three players left. We got Mike against Albert, and Lewis is waiting in the finals. But that was weird. My complete laptop, I couldn't do anything with it. And Lisa was watching the stream on her phone, and she saw it start buffering and then go away. Thank y'all that are hitting the thumbs up button as y'all are popping back on. I hope so too, Monique. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think Mike has played on the streaming table tonight. Oh, nice cut from Albert. Hey, Johnny, welcome back. Yeah, sorry, everyone. My laptop locked up. It's never done that before where it locked everything up. Exactly, Johnny. Yeah, I just need to figure out how to do it with my software. Manny. Pro level mix. Everyone, that's Manny. All right, give me a second.
Backwards Billiards. Streaming live from Texas.
Streaming live.
Broadcasting to the world.
Backwards Billiards.
Connect with Backwards Billiards on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok.
Backwards Billiards.
Backwards Billiards. Streaming live from Texas. Broadcasting to the world.
From Texas to the world. Backwards
Billiards. All right, let me get you back to the table. I want to thank Manny, which is Pro Level Mix, for making that intro for us for our live stream. What? You hit my freaking hand.
Oh, sorry.
What is it? Everyone, give me a moment. I need to read something. Sorry about that. Lisa was beating up on me.
Well, I'll beat up on you.
Yeah, she's going to beat up on me on the pool table Saturday. Because the answer to your question, Manny, is I practiced a little bit yesterday at Embassy. And Lisa's going to practice with me Saturday. I'm shooting okay. I'm still working on the break for the 8-footers. Sorry about that, everyone. I see we're getting a few more back. Thank y'all for joining us. But, yeah, going back to Johnny, yes, I will figure it out because that's a brilliant idea. I do appreciate you sharing that with us. Yeah, not a lot of qualifying tournaments. And hell, I qualified back in 2019. And I'm finally now just getting to play it. Yeah, but I was working yesterday on long string shots and the break on the 8-footers. Because straight on is... Huh? Okay. Nice shot. Yeah, of all the divisions, it's the biggest one. But they're only taking one person, so I'm gonna have to be on my game every match. And senior Daniel Senior is gonna show up Friday's night as well. And we're gonna go practice that night before. Try to get used to them tables up there. Thank you, Johnny. You have a good night, and thank you for popping in, and thank you for the ideas. I'll have to rewind and look at it. Yeah, you nailed it perfect.
Did I really? I didn't do it.
Yeah.
You
got the knuckle perfect.
Oh.
What's up, Jason? Oh, he just said hi. What's up, everyone? Yeah, Johnny's going to gonna take off. Oh, yeah. Damn right. As long as it's ahead of schedule and we, you know ahead of time.
Oh, yeah.
And get set up and figure out, oh, sorry. Hey, everyone, I'm back. Y'all still can't hear the music, right? Hey, Jason, how are you doing tonight? Got another subscriber. Thank you. We're at 1437. Thank you. Because we're doing refrigerators and stuff now.
Color
and color TVs. If y'all can guess that song. Hey, and anyone that had gotten with us about shirts and everything, the gentleman that does our shirts, he just got out of the hospital with COVID. He's doing better. He's getting his strength back. Once he gets fully up to it, he's going to get back to making our shirts and hats and everything we talked to him about. So if y'all be a little patient with us, we're going to get all that. We're just giving him a chance to feel better. They had to send him to physical therapy, he said. Hey, Jackie, how are you doing? We're at the microwave ovens now. You got it, Johnny. Let me figure out how to use it with my software first to get someone into the stream via video call. And I will definitely give you a call once I figure that out. If I've got to upgrade software to do it, I'm working on getting a desktop built to the specs I need for the upgrades. But I will definitely try out that for sure. Yeah, I'm not sure, Monique. We were up over 70 people when it all locked up. But they'll come back. If not, they might watch the rest of the matches after we're done. You heard that, John? Dang it. All right, John. What's the music now? Or did you just guess the song from my hints? No, Jason. This is the third place match. Loser of this gets third place. Thank you, Johnny. Well, Lisa and I want to, too. We want to eventually do state tournaments and nationals and, you know, wherever we end up. We actually enjoy this more than we thought we would. She says she don't, but she's lying. Lewis Rangel. He's sitting in the finals waiting. It might be. This is the first time it's ever locked up like that. Yeah, Lewis has been playing good. Yeah, I got to get a new desktop that to be able to take it to the next level. Record more than one camera at a time and stream more than one camera. So we're working with some people to see what we can do about getting a desktop. I want to get the top-of-the-line software, top level eventually, and add more features to it. Yes, it was. Huh? You can hear the music? No, it's not Sugar and Spice. Can y'all hear the music? Yeah, it is? Okay, yeah, that was right. Let me make some fine adjustments again. Actually, the software company tells me I need to go to the next level. I need a bigger graphics card, a more powerful. That's Johnny Henson. All right, how about that? Can y'all hear me now? All right, did I cut out the music then? I'm figuring out how to do. You're straining to hear it? Okay. I can get an external GPU. Yeah, Johnny, you're never going to be able to convince her of that. All right, everyone. Can you hear the music now? And hear me better? Okay. Did I get any louder? Yeah. Let me get that back. Sorry about that. It didn't quite do what I wanted it to. All right. Like I said, I'm working on becoming the sound engineer. I want to thank Manny with Pro Level Mix with helping me where I am now. He's been offering a lot of suggestions. And I will look about an external GPU. For sure. But like I said, the ultimate goal is I've got to get a desktop to be able to go to the top level of the software. Really? She's typing right beside me. She's got her laptop up. Oh, you're teasing him or what? Can you guess her favorite song? Arizona. She read it. Hey, Johnny, just to give you a heads up, Lisa and I will be in Vegas right now for VNEA Nationals. Last week of May, first week of June. So if you can make it over there, come visit. Hey, Dennis, how you doing? Yeah, we've actually got another YouTuber that's going to meet us in Vegas then, too. Roopster, he's from California. So if you can pop in there, too. Ooh, we got a little contest on who can name songs on the number of notes. Nice jump. All right, Johnny. Yeah, we'll keep you updated and make sure Vegas doesn't change anything. He can hear it. Jeez. Y'all are killing me. All right, can y'all hear me? And y'all are killing me. Well, I just hope y'all are a lot better than YouTube algorithm. All right. Albert got that one. So the finals will be Albert and Lewis. All right, everyone, I'm away from the chat right now. Thanks, man. All right. Yes, this is the final. Everyone. All right. Can y'all still hear me? Now, y'all that are listening for the music, are y'all only listening to a couple of notes and getting it, or can you hear the music consistently or steadily? I'm not sure what's going on there, everyone. Can y'all hear me, everyone? All right, can y'all get this one? Yeah, Alberts does have to win two sets. All right, so y'all can't hear the music unless I'm talking. See, that I can handle. You are awesome, man. So y'all are good at picking out the songs. And the music is loud behind me, but I'll be honest. I'm looking at the stream, the previous stream that cut off. They didn't hit us on anything, any sound. They already processed it. So we're doing good. So the sounds work. Forgot how to shoot. Hey, we're going to do the subscriber showcase, our spotlight like we're doing now, and we'll figure out a way to do name that tune while we're in tournament. Everyone, give me a second. I'll be right. I'm finishing processing the first live stream that came on. Yeah, I know Lisa's keeping y'all entertained in the chat while I'm doing all the technical stuff. What's Monique doing? Name that tune. All right, well, you know what? I'll get a few songs, do like, okay, Monique, you said you could do four. John said five, so I'll get some songs together, just real short clips that YouTube can't hit us on, and see if y'all can guess them. Add another twist to the Backwards Billiards YouTube channel. And she'll get prizes together. No, Don, I agree with you on that one. Huh? No, he doesn't. Play them backwards. You know, I could figure that out. Play the songs backwards. Yeah, give me some time to work it all out. The next couple of weekends, we're not streaming. This next weekend, we're off. And then the weekend after that, I'm going to go play regionals. But we'll be traveling to Austin. Oh, okay. No, Lisa says she has. You're old. We're all old. All right, he's going for the jump here. Oh, he hit it. Legal hit. And Albert was nice enough to let him use his jump cue. I see we got some people back. I want to thank y'all for rejoining us. If you were with us earlier, we do apologize. My whole laptop locked up. That was a first. It only did it for 30 seconds, but it was enough to lose the stream. And then the laptop cleared itself up. Monique's really into music. Oh, nice shot. Nice cut. Hey, everyone that's watching. If y'all could hit that thumbs up, I would really appreciate it. It helps us with the YouTube algorithm. What? Yep. It was. Wow. Hey, Andre, how are you doing? Yeah, it's Eric Andre Ware. I know his Facebook page. Hey, how you doing? Snooker's in the house. Hey, everyone. Thank y'all for joining us. If y'all were with us earlier, I do apologize. We lost the stream. But we were able to get it back. This is actually the finals. So we're going to have a quick night tonight. Now, Albert, the one that's shooting right now, he must double dip Lewis. Now, we're all friends around here. And people that are cool, I'll let them use my jump cue. I mean, the fact is, not every jump cue is the same. It doesn't mean you can jump with mine if you forgot yours. But, Eric, did you qualify for regionals? Lisa's trying to do the scoreboard while I'm talking. Sorry, everyone. Hey, we do want to thank Adrian with Southern Home Improvements for sponsoring the channel this month. If you need anything done with your home, give him a call, 210-422-7121. He'll be updating information with us about some new certifications we've got. Let me get you back to the table. Yeah, Lisa answered you, Eric. Yeah, we need to get you. We got your pull cue as one of the shorts. Now we need to get you on. Yeah, everyone that's watching right now, the first short I ever put out, that shaft with the really long phenolic barrel, that's Eric's shaft. That Andre 3K85, that's his cue. On his shown. Oh, nice drive. Yeah, there were a couple of guys that are, well, one of them's a regular. He showed up late, and he didn't make it for the tournament. He's practicing on table 5 right now. Yeah, we don't wait. There's a, you know, not bad-mouthing anyone, but pool players have gotten used to being late because others wait for them, you know. And like example, Monday, we didn't finish until after 4 o'clock in the morning. You know, tournaments, you put it on the flyer to be prompt, you need to be prompt. But exactly, Snooker. The way it should be. You're at tourneys 3 hours early? Yeah. No, but I mean, everyone takes the time to put out the flyers, make the flyers, set the time. I mean, I'm former military, you know, when a time's set, you get 5 minutes early is late. All right, Lewis got that one. All right, we'll take a little bit more time. Southern Home Improvements. He does everything from roofing, wall demolition, insulation, anything with a house. Adrian can take care of you. 210-422-7121. One of our sponsors. Want to thank Albert and Veronica from the San Antonio Pool League for sponsoring our channel as well. Let me get you back to the table for Albert to break. We're doing piña coladas now, everyone. It's not cutting out all the time, right? Just once in a while? It may be my noise gate. Let me tone it just one more decimal down. All right, how about now? Am I staying steady? All right, I knocked it down one more decibel from the adjustment. See if that helps it. And it's still doing it right now, Monique. All that was clear? Okay. Well, maybe that one decibel change was enough. I never realized it'd be that much work to live streaming. You know, when I make a video, I just turn the volume up and save it at a louder volume. Oh, nice leave from Albert. Okay, Lisa's playing a game on her phone instead of watching the match. She's eating popcorn and she's drinking Sprite. But she's singing, she likes piña coladas. So I know y'all know what that song is. Thank you, Monique. Hey, everyone, hit the thumbs up button for us, please. It does help us with the YouTube algorithm. Please And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please consider it. We've got a lot planned this year. We are streaming all the tour stops for the Predator Arcadia Syntex Pool Tour. We're in April, we'll be doing the three-day Monty Newman tournament at Double D's Roadhouse. We got our monthly, quarterly, and weekly tournaments we do regularly. And Efren Reyes has called Connie and Rick at Bananas, and he wants to come back. Monique got the next line. Yeah, when I gave him the first line. Yeah, this table is tough. I've played on it several times. It is a tough table. Oh, I think it rolled too much for him. Yes, Russell, this is it. And by the way, Russell, your shot is now at 817 views. And everyone that's not sure what I'm talking about, we now have a new feature that we're doing on the channel. It's for our subscribers. If you have a great shot caught on video that we did not record, send it to us via our email. And we're doing a subscriber's spotlight. The first one we posted was Russell's shot. It's still climbing, Russell. So who knows how long it's going to stop. It's slowed down, but shorts does weird things. Sometimes it'll slow down, then pick back up. And when I posted that out, we've got Oscar. He sent me a jump shot. It's an awesome jump shot that he did at the state competition, BCA State. So I'll be posting that one tomorrow. So if you are subscribed to the channel and you have a great shot caught on video, or if you have one come up, send it to us and we'll add you to the subscriber spotlight. Yeah, that was a nice safety. Yeah, I know. I put it out there for him. I'm going to be honest with you. I want to know. So you did bank the eight. Okay. He quit after that game. I was curious if you made the eight. Uh-huh. Lisa is playing Toy Blast. And is this Sherry or Cherry? And Lisa's doing a little Sherry baby right now. Oh, nice shot. It might be a little quicker than that. Yep. Cue ball staying on the table. Yep, cue ball staying on the table. All right, that puts Lewis on the hill. And he is playing good today. Yeah. Hey, Johnny, Albert is actually a 680 Fargo. But he took a lot of time off because of COVID. But he did win the tournament last weekend at Double D's. And it was a lot of tough competition. Wow, it stayed in the pocket. Yeah, he's been shooting since he was a kid. But various medical issues have... slowed him down at times, but he always gets back on the table. Yep, that's Albert, Monique. Yeah, he'll get his game back. No, it's not as smooth. But Monique, just to give you an FYI, his grandkids were watching the stream that Sunday for that tournament. The first time they had ever watched him play pool. So he had other motivation to win that tournament. All right. Albert got that one. All right, we do want to remind everyone, our next big tournament is April 4th. Now, we've got some in March, but the first tour stop for the Predator Arcadia Syntex Pool Tour. Sorry, my tongue. All right, I had to get something to drink. All right, This is a 48 player field. $65 entry. You have to pay before to guarantee your spot. It's $1,000 added. Obviously, Lisa and I will be streaming it. We're going to be at Historic Bananas Billiards here in San Antonio. And you can see the sponsors. We got Ausfield, Kamui, Predator, Brutal Game Gear, and ROIS Leather Goods. And those that are not sure what Predator Arcadia is, that is their new cloth, pool table cloth they're going to bring out. Yeah, everyone, anything possible. Because Albert found a gear against Lisa.
Yeah.
And she goes, figures. That was a nice little safe there. Sorry, I am away from the chat right now. I'm checking something out real quick. Yeah, he is playing solid. Sorry, Lisa just told me what to say. And smart, yes, for sure. All right, looks like Albert's going for the jump shoot. Changed his mind. What? Oh, yeah? Yep. Whoever just hit a like, thank you. See, we got some new viewers. We're at the Vault in San Antonio, Texas, and you're actually watching the finals right now. We didn't have as big a turnout as normal, but Monday night we didn't have as big a turnout either. I believe it's due to the winter storms that happened last week. There's still a lot of people that have a lot of water damage and busted pipes. and there are no PVC fittings in the town or the city. All right, Lewis got it. Four, two. All right, everyone. Lewis got that one. Albert got second. And Mike got third. Mike's already taken off. So Lisa will get these two guys' picture. We do want to thank everyone for joining us tonight. We will be streaming tomorrow night. I don't think Lisa's going to be with me. She's got a bye tomorrow from League. So most likely it'll be me playing League and doing the stream. So it'll be like normal. I won't keep score. I'll pop in and chat when I can, but y'all get to watch some great players play. I'm not sure who's on the streaming table tomorrow. But we'll find out tomorrow for sure. So tune in if you can. That should be around 7:30. Because League does start at 7:30. And we will be at Bananas Billiards on Friday. And Lisa's not baking, so she finally gets to go to Bananas with me. So her and Connie can be silly together. Yeah, she'll do shots. She's not a drinker, but she gets the banana. She finds a way to be a drinker. But everyone, hey, be careful getting home, man. All right, everyone. I'm going to go ahead and let y'all go. I want to thank everyone for watching us tonight. Thank y'all, all of our subscribers. Hey, see, you're going to be at Bananas Friday? Yeah, we'll both be there. All right, everyone. Y'all have a good night. I'll leave the stream up a little bit longer so y'all can all say bye to each other. And see y'all tomorrow night. Thank you.
Backwards Billiards, streaming live from Texas,
streaming live.
Broadcasting to the world.
Backwards Billiards.
Backwards Billiards. Connect with Backwards Billiards on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok.
Backwards Billiards.
Backwards Billiards, streaming live from Texas, broadcasting to the world.
From Texas to the world. Backwards Billiards.
Hey, Jim. Hey, we finished up early today with less players. Glad you popped in for a little bit. Hey, we just waved all y'all. We're going to go ahead and shut her down. But we will be back tomorrow night and then also Friday night.
I appreciate it, Jim.